This is take your seat, honorable leader minority. The matter raised by or that I am aware is happening to honorable Sankok is not, I mean, it's serious. Now, but just keep quiet, honorable Pokose. It has nothing to do with you. It is honorable. No. Forget about you being a doctor. Did you say you are a gynecologist or because you know? Okay, surgeon. That's okay. Now, any member who, for any reason, what is surprising is honorable Sankok. Of course, you are seated there all the time. If you have lost your crutches, you should obviously have the person in mind who has taken your crutches, if at all. Then I will order them to be brought to you quickly. Now, I know the matter of bring the bodies in law is called habeas corpus. Now, this one is, I believe, going to be habeas legs. So we must very quickly have the crutches. And I'm told it is the Honorable Babu Owino. I'm not so sure if that is the truth. If that is the case, Honorable Owino, you probably need to take back very quickly. And let me know, Honorable Owino, are you the one who has committed that offense?
I've already released them, Honorable Speaker.
Oh, you have released?
The sergeant has taken them.
So the Honorable... the Honorable Nominee 001, you already have your other legs. Yes, because let's put it this way. The legs with the Honorable Sankok would be legs. If it falls to hands of someone else, it becomes some weapon. So we would not want those legs to be with anybody else. So I want to be sure first that the Honorable Sankok has received his legs. Okay. All right, the Honorable Sankok, since it has been stated that you don't seem to take good care of your legs, we are safely keeping them somewhere so that nobody else can take them from you, and then it will be brought to you now. So you take your seat, you will have your... Yes, so they are there. They are there. They are being brought to you. So take your seat. The legs are coming to you. Just take your seat now. Take your seat now, the Honorable. I think I've resolved your matter now. So you don't have to worry anymore. They will be brought to you, and you can see that they are coming to you. So, Honorable Pokose, please take your piece. No. Let's. And actually, Honorable Babu, you actually should apologize to the House, not to Sankok, because what you have just done is absolutely out of the ordinary. So, Honorable Babu, I know you for making many, many other issues, but this should not be one of them. So just apologize and...
Honorable Speaker, Honorable Sankok seemed not to need the legs as at the moment.
No, that's just why. Apologize and then we have...
I apologize.
That is a matter settled now. It's a matter settled. And I can see even the Honorable Sankok himself is happy now. Now let's go to this serious business now. Leader of Minority, please.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. That must have been a commercial break. But Mr. Speaker, let me now get back to the business of the House.